and Beth over your head. Take Tabor on your wave.
Thank you. Deixa como dar bom.
Phones in flight on silent mode, please. And to maintain the proper weight and balance of the aircraft, you are advised to strictly follow your seat assignments. Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Buong puso po namin kayo tinatanggap dito sa Pura 2P2376 Batuang Katiklan, Boracay. Mabuhay! Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino, welcomes you on board PRN 2P2376, bound for Katiklan, Boracay. Our pilot in command is Captain Jerry Javier, and assisting with him in the controls is First Officer Justin Pumatay, and this is your senior cabin crew, Nina. Our estimated flying time is approximately 1 hour and 10 minutes, with a cruising altitude of 23,000 feet. A warm welcome to all Mabuhay Milers on board. We shall now be showing you the safety features of this aircraft, the De Havilland Canada -8400 Next Generation. Please watch your cabin crew in front, JJ. To fasten your seatbelt, push the ends together. To tighten, pull loose end of the strap. To loosen, tilt, buckle, and pull. To unfasten, lift up a buckle, pull free, and to release. Your life vests are found under your seats. On a water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Slip vest over your head, take tape around your waist, push end to buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the two inflation cords at the lower end. If life vest fails to inflate, blow into mouth tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water. The emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest you. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, seat bags in upright position, large electronic devices like laptops and tablets stored in your seat pockets, window shades open, and your tray table stowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines.
Captain America, flight deck speaking. For your flight information, we're now 98 nautical miles to Cataclan. We're maintaining an inside altitude of 23,000 feet. Then we're about to descend in 2 minutes. Traffic permitting, our touchdown time will be at 3:50 this afternoon. Time check for convenience is now 3:21 p.m. Weather in Cataclan is fair. Ground temperature of 31 degrees Celsius. At this point, on behalf of the whole crew, First Officer Bumantay, Captain Cornelia, and JJ, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines Flight Express. It's been a pleasure to have you aboard. Bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are
minutes ahead of our scheduled time of arrival. On behalf of Captain Jerry Javier, First Officer Justin Bumatay, your cabin crew at the back, JJ, this is Nina. We thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino. Mabuhay at maraming salamat po.
Ambarela. 就是只犯规而已。
Parang naubos yung swerte natin kagabi ah.
Kasi kung dyan natin pinigyan na bigay niya kasi ng dalawa. Sa dalawa yung swerte na
relationship.
Sa ulit ko na ito.